Wait, I'm gonna check something, can I? Can I put it past? Nope, I cannot. But I'm driving a fast meter, so it should not be any problem, I guess. Not supposed to be that trailer, I guess, but be like, how is he driving, man? Can I lock it? Nope, I cannot. That's but how? If they become a car, they know I'm. It's good to put on some like more bigger tires. don't get it. Some people, it's like when they're playing this game, they shit in the money. The shit money. I don't get it. Why play this game when it's going about out to like, okay, it's going out to get money, so you can like buy fields and everything. But if you like cheating a lot of money, so you can buy like every field, everything. I find that means you will not play so much on that game, because now when you're trying to get money, you can sell all your stuff, like sell everything. You can like sell everything you have. Not the trucks and everything, but sell like all their crops to get some money. Sell the crops to get money. Or like just like storing it for a while, I guess. Let's see, P. No escape, I think it was. Now it's 91%. So sheep needs that's just like grass, hay of grass here and water, and how many and hay for cleanliness, I guess. So you see silage, hay, grass, straw, water. I need to get in some money. Thank you, White Light 19, for the host. How can I speed up help? Matter whether or not the help button. It's fast. I do like this. Let's change it to so if someone is playing, they know that this is like mine. Is special crop, as you don't harvest it at the end but dig it in. Once plants are visible, you can use culture. But how can I speed up? Yeah, no, we can actually. Okay. Quick demand. But how can I speed up? Okay. fucking idiots. Selected households. How can I speed up? How can I speed up? Okay, so 7 and 8, okay. That's good, that's good. I don't know what it's jumped over there. See, it's okay. Okay, I don't know. It's better not to say anything. Hello, Ali Kuem, thank you for the host. But they still don't show any host, but okay. It's saying in the chat that it's like it's hosting me, but I'll go down to 5. There's a lot of trees, but I don't have any things, so yes, this is what I want. Put it in there, I sell it so I get some extra cash. So, ka-ching! don't really need to take this now, but it's better to take stuff, be like ready to do it by myself because I don't really have the money. People say like 8,000 more, that's some money, but it's not. It's really not. dump it. This will give me a little like this. That's the thing I like when you can like hire people. But the best would be if you have like normal players that plays like with you. But I don't have a server. I don't even have money for a server. So let's see. No, not like Dave Main. Wait, storage space for hay and straw. So if I collect it, that gives me, for 100, it gives me 150 euro per hour. Okay. So long I have, I think so long I have one person, I will go plus. But if I have like two people hired, then okay, that field is done. That field is still. So I will be surviving so long. 62%. Wait, so it can be putting. So if I come here, I can put. So if I come to 11 and put stuff in here, then it would be so I can transport stuff here. Let's see, it can go here. Ah, no, it's no, it's two trains, one that goes to the mill That one that goes to so they can. I don't know what's going on.